our communities, South Africa, cannot afford that level of increase, because all this carbon emission increase has a burden in our society. We cannot absorb the current carbon emissions in our country. And Eskom is planning to increase the level of greenhouse gases as well. This conference has had an impact in our health, because we have seen increasing numbers of cardiovascular diseases, respiratory diseases, and nobody wants to take full accountability on this. So comrades, the whole coal mining industry is having a huge and negative impact on our health. Today, we're finding countries and government and the banks playing double standards. People are saying they have fund for a green economy, whereas they fund fossil fuel investment. They don't put enough money for the green economy, but they are able to invest billions and billions for coal-powered power stations like Eskom, which has a burden on society. So comrades, we must fight people like the World Bank, we must fight the Export-Import Bank of America, which has also played a huge role in funding Eskom. They've also given Eskom the credibility to raise finances elsewhere. So comrades, for as long as the World Bank and the American government keep endorsing businesses like Eskom, we'll sit with this very same problem for generations. So comrades, today I'm saying, down is Eskom, down!
Down!
My Kandwe, Eskom, my Kandwe!
My
Kandwe! My Kandwe, World Bank, my Kandwe!
My Kandwe!
Comrades, our struggle is about energy efficiency. Our struggle is about renewable energy. And this is what we need to push. We need to say strongly to the World Bank, we need to say strongly to all governments that our mission is the same. We want renewable energy for the common people, for a common cause. We want clean technologies now. Amanda!
Amanda!
Viva Groundwork, Viva!